This is how you properly clean grapes.
This method is magic because not only does it remove all the grime, it also removes that dull, waxy film.
Add your grapes to a large bowl along with 2 teaspoons of baking soda and 2 teaspoons of salt. Cover with cold water, give it a toss, and let soak for 5 minutes.
And that is the dirty water left behind.
Now rinse and enjoy your shiny, clean grapes. And if this tip was useful, make sure to follow for more.